Come this way, so you're staring at the... Cameras like that, like we can do it this way, is that what it is?
Her family's on the phone over there, so...
Hello, family, on the phone? Where are they at?
Philippines.
Philippines?
Very good, I've done one with Germany in attendance, so now I've got Philippines too, good.
Okay, so all of our witnesses are here ready?
Philippines ready? Okay.
Colin Ivy, are you ready? Let's actually stand close to each other like you guys stand there. We're gathered together before these witnesses to join this man and this woman in marriage. Marriage is a promise that's made in the hearts of two people who love one another. It's a promise that takes a lifetime to fulfill. Within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationships. A wife and husband are one another's lover, teacher, listener, critic, and best friend. Marriage affirms and increases the power of each person's love for the other. It's not to be entered into lightly or irreverently. Colin and Ivy, you stand before me in happy anticipation of your marriage. I'm about to witness. But before doing so, it's my duty to remind you of the seriousness of the step that you are about to take. Marriage involves pledging to each other to be loving friends and partners, to talk, but also to listen, to trust and appreciate one another, to respect and cherish the other's uniqueness, and to support, comfort, and strengthen each other through life's joys and sorrows. Although I perform the ceremony today and you pledge your commitment to each other, I strongly suspect that you have figured it out. Marriage is so much more than just a promise. It truly is a process. But to endure it must hold the capacity for change. You have been and you will be faced with many choices in your life together. Ultimately, it is upon these choices and your actions that the success of your marriage will depend. Your love will be a safe haven, a source of warmth and comfort to each other, and to your friends, and to your family. It will continue to bring you close, whether in times of need or in times of joy. Face each other and hold hands. So we can see. Colin, do you take Ivy as your wedded wife to live together in the state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Good afternoon.
I, Colin, take you, Ivy, to be my wife.
I, Colin, take you, Ivy, to be my wife.
Knowing in my heart.
Knowing in my heart.
You will be a faithful friend. And a true and loving companion.
And a true and loving companion.
On this special day.
On this special day.
And in the presence of these witnesses.
And in the presence of these witnesses.
I give you my sacred vow.
I give you my sacred vow.
That as your husband.
That as your husband.
I will always be with you.
That I always will be with you.
And support you.
And support you.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
Times of sickness and in times of health.
Times of sickness and times of health.
Times of joy and times of sorrow.
Times of joy and times of sorrow.
I promise to love you completely.
I promise to love you completely.
Respect you.
Respect you.
And protect you from harm.
And protect you from harm.
To provide for your well-being.
To provide for your well-being.
To be truthful and honest with you.
To be truthful and honest with you.
To encourage you.
To encourage you.
To achieve your full potential.
To achieve your full potential.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
And to grieve with you.
And to grieve with you.
And to share with you.
And to share with you.
Life's simplest.
Life's simplest.
But most enduring pleasures.
Most enduring pleasures.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Ivy, do you take Colin as your wedded husband to live together in the state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Repeat after me. I, Ivy, take you, Colin, to be my husband.
I, Ivy, take you, Colin, to be my husband.
Knowing in my heart.
Knowing in my heart.
You will be a faithful friend.
You'll be a faithful friend.
And a true and loving companion.
And a true and loving companion.
On this special day.
On this special day.
And in the presence of these witnesses.
And in the presence of these witnesses.
I give you my sacred vow.
I give my sacred vow.
That as your wife.
As your wife.
I will always be with you.
I'll always be with you.
And support you.
And support you.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
Times
times of sickness and in times of health.
Times of sickness and times of health.
Times of joy and times of sorrow.
Times of joy and times of sorrow.
I promise to love you completely.
I promise to love you completely.
Respect you.
Respect you.
And protect you from harm.
And protect you from harm.
To provide for your well-being.
To provide for your well-being.
To be truthful and honest with you.
To be truthful and be honest with you.
To encourage you.
To encourage you.
To achieve your full potential.
To achieve your full potential.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
And to grieve with you.
And to grieve with you.
And to share with you.
And to share with you.
Life's simplest.
Life's simplest.
But most enduring pleasures.
The most enduring pleasures.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Now do you have rings? Okay, take each other's rings. Before you exchange them, know this about your wedding rings. Wedding rings are symbols of the unity into which your two lives are now joined in an unbroken circle. A circle in which no matter where you go, you will always return to one another. Colin, repeat after me. I, Colin, give you Ivy.
I, Colin, give you Ivy.
This ring.
This ring.
As an eternal symbol.
As an eternal symbol.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And commitment to you.
And my commitment to you.
Let it always remind me.
Let it always remind me.
Of my vows.
Of my vows.
This ring I figured.
This ring.
As an eternal symbol.
As an eternal symbol.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And commitment to you.
And commitment to you.
Let it always remind me.
Let it always remind me.
Of my vows.
Of my vows.
This ring is finger. Colin and Ivy, may your home be haven of peace. May your relationship be one of truth and understanding. May you enjoy a very long and happy life together. Fulfilling of your hopes, contentment of your spirit, and peace of mind as you live together, fulfilling the terms of the covenant you just made with one another today. By the authority vested in me as a circuit court judge for the state of Oregon, it's indeed my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Give me a kiss your bride, high five, fist bump, however you want to do it. The rest of us clapping home for anybody who doesn't have a camera. Woo-hoo! Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Okay.
Still have to sign and make it legal, though. So, Colin, I'm just going to try this on. Good. Ivy, I need your signature on this line right here. Might work if you go to the side of the table, it'll be a little better. Then the actual one that makes you married, you're not married yet. We just did some promises, but the very attractive legal document. Now you're married. Okay, so what I'll do is I will make sure that this document gets filed the same place you picked it up. I think they still lie about us and say we're slow. We're actually pretty quick. We'll get that in. It'll go through the mail today. Give it a day to get over to the office. I don't know if you've already ordered a certified copy or arranged to have a certified copy. You can do that online.
Okay.
Otherwise, you can go in and get it.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we had like the folder one right there.
Well, no, that's my copy for my record.
Oh,
so
okay.
This gets over. If you want a certified copy, that pink piece of paper tells you how to go about getting it. Okay, and so that'll take care of that. Then, this is the one for framing. This is yours. If you hold it up, everybody will take a picture of you.
Sure.
I'll turn and look at everybody else over there. There you go.
Photo. Cool.
And then I know I sent out a copy of this, but this is the one that I read to you, and this is one you guys read back to me. Mm-hmm. But here's the deal, right? You put this away for at least a year before you start quizzing each other on who remembers what they promised, right? Let the marriage be strong. Then, if you want to peek and just, you know, reaffirm what you promised, I'm okay with that, but no quizzing. Okay, so that's yours. You know the deal, right? You take care of her. You take care of him. I think your job may be harder. It usually is. Okay, well, congratulations. There's just the fee, which means I'll actually file your paperwork, and then you guys are gone. All right, go celebrate. Go enjoy. Thank you. Hey. You bet. You bet.
That's okay.
Love to your family.
Congrats.